highlight where he would have called many girls coach Stacey DeRoos and Kelly Landry. You guys just picked up a double overtime, 2-point win over Holden. Coach, we talked about this, but this has kind of become what you guys expect when you play Holden.
Yeah, I mean, it's a rivalry. I told the girls yesterday, if you can't get up for Holden at home, then you probably don't need to be playing on this team, and it lived up to that tonight.
Kelly, for you, I think you finished with 20 points. Seven of those coming in double overtime, the second overtime, I mean. I don't think you realized you were doing it. At that point, what are you thinking?
Just to win for my team.
It's a big win for y'all. How do you think this helps y'all?